joy. You spotted me. Guess it's back to the pet shop for me then. You should drop in, buy a petter accessory, or just brighten up my day or something. Later.
What a perfect way to start off this recording. Hey guys, welcome back to more Viva Pinata. And guess who's with me?
Hey! Yo, 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 Wildcats!
It's Robbie Rob!
Yep. You know, I've been thinking, maybe since, while Poolman 96 may be inactive as of late, I could probably start some playlists on there, showing that my activity on this particular channel.
That sounds like a plan, man.
Mm-hmm.
Looks like the fence is working.
Yep. Sorry. Let me get up. Go.
Feeling uncomfortable.
Yep. Exactly. Looks like the third Shelly. Looks like the baby Shelly bean cocooned.
Let's get some more bluebell seeds in the meantime.
Yeah.
This game is so addicting.
I know.
Okay, finish shopping.
Eat up, Shelly Beans.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Gary, I'm gonna have escargot for dinner. What's with you?
Are you
SpongeBob,
aware?
What's with Gary?
Are you aware of the fact that escargot is, believe it or not, snail meat?
Oops. Mm-hmm. I remember I had escargot when I studied abroad in Paris once, and it was delicious.
Did it taste like chicken or anything?
No, they, I think they had, like, pesto and garlic flavoring to them, so that's what I was tasting.
Oh, okay. We should definitely grow some more flowers.
Oh, yeah. Sometimes the characters will leave the gates open.
Ah.
You just gotta shut them on your own.
Okay.
There we go.
Thank you.
Let's see, if I hack this thing, will it, drop its flower?
Uh-oh. Yep, get the watering can. Time to scout her out. Up there.
Come on, lower yourself. Oh, got her. Okay, now I got it. Yeah, I know.
Sorry.
I gotta find a way to somewhere to put this down first. I just gotta get rid of this, extra. And of course, once the pinata gets sick, we can just call the doctor. But we have that thistle that we need. So we're good now. Okay.
Hello. Chocolate cat melting in your pocket? I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy.
Looks like one of the experiments was having a small bat there.
Birds love water.
Yes, they do.
Did you know that their feathers are, waterproof?
I figured as much.
Ah, there's the arachnid.
Yep. Two more jelly beans to go.
Mm-hmm.
Cheetos has a family, but they aren't as reliable.
I wonder what this will grow into.
Hmm. Well, let's plant it and find out.
Hmm, it's a by the water plant.
How can you tell?
Because it wouldn't be planted anywhere else except near the water.
Hmm, okay. Another Serpent. Hopefully this one won't meet the same fate as Emily.
Eh. Don't worry, she helped give us a boost of chocolate coins.
Yeah, I know.
I only did that because I didn't know it was the thistles that was that were causing all the fights.
I didn't know either, so you're not alone. Makes perfect sense.
Thank you. Let's wait until they're all asleep.
Yep.
Shelly Beans love these thistles, and we need this one for romancing the moth drops.
Why do I keep forgetting some of their names? I don't mean the names he gave them. I mean, like, their species names.
Ooh. Oh, dear.
And Cetos is there to mourn it.
Alright.
And it ate it.
Glad I don't have to do that anymore.
Right. Well, there was a first time for everything.
And I did it!
Yep.
I hate doing this, but I think I'm gonna have to wreck the fenced in area to get Snowy out of it, Shelly out of there.
Romance dance, something, however it goes, but.
We're not gonna need the fenced in area until later on.
So, moth drop dances are basically just them knocking each other out?
Yeah.
Interesting. Ooh, award for becoming a romancer.
Nice. Moth drop romancer.
Yep. You should probably check on the aquatic plant. It's getting a little yellow. Yes.
Shelly Beans like being watered. I see.
Huh. A watercress. So that's what it's called.
Let's get more bluebell seeds, speaking of which.
Melting in your pocket. I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy. You won't find them cheaper anywhere.
That's him, the tanker.
Yep.
Rob?
Yes?
I request that you look up the toadstool on the Viva Pinata wiki.
Will do. Here we go.
Click on the toadstool.
I did.
Oh. Now, let's see.
Looks like the Shelly Beans were ready for romancing again.
Oop. Soon I'll have that Master Romancer reward.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta redo that gate.
Mm-hmm.
And only a 3-coin loss. Oops, planted it.
Oops.
That's all right. Oh, I only have to romance the Shelly Beans one more time.
Mm-hmm.
afternoon, my friend. Today's just raced by, hasn't it? Looks like I need... Good evening. So I'm not the only person who can't afford to sleep around here. You won't find them cheaper anywhere.
Well, sherbet! A Ooh. Sour sherbet! Ooh. Quick! Look up sour sherbet on...
Yes, of course.
Okay.
A jack-o'-lantern.
Let's get a jack-o'-lantern.
Mm-hmm.
ASAP.
Right.
Okay.
Thank you.
I had a dream where all the shovels broke, and I slept on a bed made of lots of seeds.
Yes!
Yes?
A pumpkin!
Awesome.
Just what I needed. Alright, let's get that jack-o'-lantern ready.
Right.
Yes! A word for becoming a Shelly Bean Master Romancer!
Awesome.
Yes! Look at how well the pumpkin's growing.
Ooh.
Oh, it's ready!
Salutations! My name is Bartholomew, or Bart if you must. I'm what the common people call a tinker, although I prefer a transmogrifiable item technician. I can change your old items into new...
All right, now we have that jack-o'-lantern. Noted!
Oh, there we go.
And we have our jack-o'-lantern! Oh, time to sell the Shelly Beans.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa, look at the pretty penny these guys go for.
Oh, yes.
Got the life laundry bug, huh? Sure you want to sell this little lot?
Ah, I love being a master romancer.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, we also don't need the Wurm House anymore, so I think I'm going to sell that, too. Time for a Taffly house.
Okay.
I could play this game for hours and hours and hours and never get bored of it. Should I consider that a blessing or a curse?
Why not both?
True. True. Oh, I think I know what this will grow into.
Oh.
We're gonna have an apple tree.
Nice.
Ooh, dangerous! They call that a Taffly house?
Yikes.
But here's our tree.
Awesome.
Thank you, Seedos.
Mm-hmm.
Wandering around the garden, mm-hmm. aimlessly.
Yep.
Because I've got nothing else to do right now.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute! We could check what the Taffly's need to romance.
Mm-hmm.
Let's feed this fellow a poppy.
Okay.
Hmm. Oh, so we need to feed Taflies puppies.
Yeah.
I love this effect that
the raindrops spatter
see
the camera.
That?
Yeah, I see that.
I think I want to do one more thing before I stop this recording.
Good evening. So I'm not the only person who can't afford to sleep around here. So that's your thing. You won't find them.
Let's have Luna and Nocturne romance one more time.
Gotcha.
Oh, and a bicycle is visiting. Get all those Master Romancer awards early on while you still can, because they're going to be crucial for getting a certain pinata later in the game. And now would be the perfect time to stop this recording. So we'll see you guys next time.